see a Chuck Berry classic, when you see Johnny Be Good, that is the song that put Chuck Berry on the map, without doubt, because he was a guy before, you know, like Elvis Presley become, you know, big. Chuck Berry to me was like, you know, he put that St. Louis blues swagger, you know, on the map, because he was a guy much like Jimi Hendrix, you know. He just blazed his own trail. Then when you hear Johnny Be Good, like the first time, you know, that song become a hit, you know, much like it's all classics, like, you know, Roller Pig Told School Day, Rock and Roll Music. You know, Johnny Good has been one song that has